Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are keeping well at home. Children, this is our first literature class of standard 7. And I am your Smita ma'am. I am going to teach you literature in this academic session. So dear children, see, this is your literature book. Communicate with Cambridge. So today it is our first class, and today I am going to teach you chapter 1. Kindly all of you open chapter 1 and page number 2. Dull Delight. Children, it is a very interesting story, and see, before we'll start, we'll see different type of dolls. First, you see the picture. One, black gram means urad. Second, green gram, moong. And third, brown lentils, masoor dal. So this chapter is about all these things, and you all listen to me carefully. It is an interesting chapter. And I divided this chapter in two videos, and today we will discuss first video. Okay children, Sadiq was sitting in his father's food stall in a small street in Lucknow when he saw a man in a silk achkan get off a horse at their door. Two helpers followed the man. Children, achkan means what? See this highlighted word in blue color. Achkan means a knee length coat. Look, looks rich. Is he coming here? Sadiq wondered. Sadiq's father, Muhammad Qadir, looked up from the fritters he was frying. As one of the helpers came up and announced, Nawab Hasan Ali has arrived. Fritters means children, see this blue color word, pieces of vegetables or meat covered with butter and then fried. Then next we'll see. The man entered and looked around their small shop. I hear you are a famous cook, Muhammad Qadir, he said in a bored voice. I like tasting new dishes. What do you make best? Dal, said Sadiq's father, and went on with what he was doing. Dal, just dal. The Nawab asked, surprised. I can make biryani and korma and all the usual dishes, but you asked me what I make best, father said calmly. But dal, that doesn't sound very exciting. My friends were praising your cooking so much. I expected some new extraordinary dish. Children, extraordinary means here very special. But you haven't tasted the dal I make. Fine, I will taste it. What kind of dal do you make? Urad. Give me some. Let's see what's so special about it. I haven't got any ready now. What the Nawab said angrily. I make my dal sahi urad only on order, father said. I use a special masala. It takes a day to make. If your honor wishes, I will prepare it for tomorrow's lunch. Children, here dal sahi urad means a dish made with cooked urad spices and fresh cream. I am sorry, said sir, That's not possible, said Qadir. Sadiq signed to himself. See children, this highlighted word signed means breathed out slowly and noisily because he was anxious. His father was being difficult as usual. People came from far and wide to eat in his stall. But he lost a lot of customers because he was such a fussy cook. And this Nawab looked rich. Nawab Hasan Ali had never met such a rude cook, but he was also amused. What's the problem now, Qadir? Huzur, to enjoy my dal, you will have to come to my shop. Children, here Huzur means Urdu word used to show respect, meaning my lord. Huzur, to enjoy my dal, you will have to come to my shop. It has to be eaten immediately. So, your honor, once I call, you will have to come at once. Really? What if I am late? Then I'll throw the dal away or give it to the poor, Qadir replied. Nawab Hasan Ali shook his head. This Qadir was like no cook he had met. Ah, well, he thought, let's test his dal. Maybe it will be worth the trouble. Call me tomorrow when you are ready, he said and left the stall. Sadiq sighed with relief. He had been worried that the Nawab would lose his temper and leave, for Sadiq knew that Nawabs often gave generous rewards to cook if they liked a dish. His father had nearly spoiled everywhere. It was lucky that the Nawab had been in a good mood and agreed to all Qadir's conditions. In the evening, Sadiq went with his father to the market to buy the ingredients for the dal, sahi, urad. Only the best would do. Of course, children, here ingredients means substance that are combined to make a dish. All of it had to be fresh and perfect. Sadiq heard in the market that Nawab Hasan Ali had rewarded many cooks in the past. On the way, children, turn the page. On the way home, he dreamed of the reward his father could get. He knew that his father's dal sahi urad was as good as any dish any cook could prepare. Early next morning, Sadiq sent to work with his father. He had a quick taste of the dal when his father wasn't cooking. It tasted utterly delicious. It was the secret masala that made all the difference. When everything was ready, the dal bubbling gently, balls of dough moist and ready to be slapped into rotis, the raita cooling in an earthen bowl. Qadir turned to his son. Go, call the Nawab Shan. I will ready to serve lunch. Sadiq ran all the way to Nawab Hasan Ali Palace. He reached the house panting. I have come to call Nawab Sahab for lunch. The dal is ready, he said to the helper. Go up to the roof. Nawab Sahab is flying kites there. See children, Nawab Sahab is flying kites. Sadiq tore off the stairs to the roof. The Nawab and his friends were completely engrossed in flying kites. Sadiq went up to Hasan Ali and said timidly, "Children, this much for today, and rest of this part we will discuss in my next video. Till then, you read up to here 2 times, write down the highlighted words and the meanings and learn. Okay, children, thank you."